Alright, see what this boss is about. Bigger than I anticipated, to be honest. Hilarious. All right. Delay on that. Oh, he keeps going. Okay. All right. Interesting. Proc is. Try more, a couple more times. If nothing else, I can always switch to the katana, which will give me a better better feel for my attacks and everything, and my timing. Let me go with this. Like when he does the spray on the ground, you can be up close on him. Timing on that is going on. The problem is that attack is so very combo intensive. I'll try probably a couple more times and then probably switch weapons just because I'm kind of stuck into the animation, which is not good versus this boss, obviously. Oh. Dodge that? Alright. Oh, alright. Oh, he keeps going. Move always gets me. Timing on that. I'm starting to get a feel for him right now. One more time, I got a better timing now. Should probably at least go to get the phase two, probably. I think it's a good fight, though. I might just switch off the pause and get stuck in animation. Alright. think I can go in there, but I can't. Timing is crazy. There we go. Alright. Let me try with the time. One of his moves, I keep thinking I have opportunity to go in, but I don't. Alright. Let me switch. These other ones, I can't remember what it was called. There it is. Okay. Okay, let's try this. I forgot I had that skill still on. Let's switch that skill out real quick. Don't dodge that second one, dude. It stuns you. You get hit and you're stunned, and you get hit by the last hit. Okay. another move. Expecting him to come up off the ground like that. Super serious on that second phase. Super serious. Let's go. Let's go here. Yeah, I got a ranged weapon, but it takes a while to get it out. You know, the timing on this game. Matter of fact, let me make sure it's loaded. This is the time to get it out. Anyway, how you doing today? Button here. He hardly ever does that one, the follow-up like that. Okay. I'm doing pretty good. Had a migraine earlier, but I'm feeling pretty good. You should definitely get into these type of games, man. It'd be something different from Magic, you know, just to switch it up. Let me do... Let's try one of these bad boys. Bullshit. I think it's out of stamina on that one. Alright. Oh, I forget about that move. Falls up like that. Oh, that was a mistake. I'm gonna get a feel for this phase. Switching faces on me, elements. All right. Man, you got me. What's NRFTW? Miami. What is that again? Oh, no rest for the wicked. Got you. Okay, that was much better. I'm starting to get to his phase two. Just trying to see my openings for phase two. I was taking a lot less damage. All right. I do like the prawns. Yeah, it's all about learning, man. It's learning patterns. That's all this game is about. Learning the patterns of the opponent. Pretty much like playing chess. Does that other move, the follow up? Be glitching. I'm kind of getting away from that little area there. It's kind of glitchy. It's calling me off. All right. Oh, I saw that coming too. The second phase, I'm gonna pop my physic or whatever. Yeah, I do, but it's not part of my build though. But they do have shadow steps in this game though. It's tied to your weapon, what skill you put on your weapon. I have it on one of my daggers, but I'm not coming in with daggers though. Opening. let me heal. Timing was off on that one. This is a good boss though, I like it. Plus I could make the game easier for myself too if I used the blessings. But I'm gonna try to see how far I can go in the DLC without blessings. Shouldn't have went for that attack. Alright, let me take off Crouch real quick. So I keep hitting the L3 or whatever on accident sometimes. How do you take it off again? There we go. Oh, nope. There's a way to take it off. Okay, how do you take it off again? There's a way to do it. Is it key bindings? Yeah, I think it's this one. For the keyboard. No, there's a way to do it. Damn, I can't remember how you do it. Yeah, I think that's it, I think. There we go. Okay. he's doing his spray mode. The ice dump kind of throws me off. Delayed, man. That's the problem. That lightning one is delayed. That's the only one that's kind of giving me issues. Okay. I think a pretty good fight, though. I do like it. Let's go. Ah, I'm gonna dodge that. You gotta be with these games, man. Pissing me off. Walk up on me like that. Alright. Okay, see if we get a feel for lightning now. Okay, I think I can attack there. Go to attack him during the lightning phase, man. If he gets stuck on the ground, he's throwing me off. Ah, I missed. Is not as bad. Oh, he got me. Well, maybe not. I can attack him during the lightning phase. The wind phase, I kind of have a good idea, except when he grabbed me, but okay. It's just I gotta learn the second phase. That's what's throwing me off. But no, man, you gotta be relentless, Knight. Most people that play these type of games, you gotta be. It'll get to you and you start throwing controllers and shit. You don't wanna get that far with it. It's not that serious. Does that move? some faces here pretty soon. On the ground. That's the problem with the lightning. Well, I should have went for that attack, actually. The wind seems more manageable. It's just the lightning one is just ridiculous. I might just do just ranged attacks on the lightning. Last attack. Knew it was gonna get me killed. I shouldn't have went for it. That was a mistake. That was on me. Yeah, you don't got too much room for error in these types of games. So I'm pretty much got his first phase for the most part. Second phase, lightning's throwing me off. Alright. I don't know when to attack. me, man. Not that bad. You gotta feel for the wind. Damn it. I think I'm still alive though. Yep. Shit, no more. I'm not about to get a lock on. You get a lock on. Damn. Okay, I need to be more aggressive on the wind phase. I see a couple openings. The lightning, none. The lightning, I think I'm going purely arrows on lightning from here on out. Sucks when you see it coming, you feel like you can't do nothing about it. Bad start anyway. But yeah, I think I like the arrows on the lightning phase and melee on the rest of the phases, just because that phase is just, he's just doing too much and stuff stays on the ground and it's throwing me off. I was gonna dodge that one. Alright. That was a bad start anyway. Walking up on me like that. Phases? There we go. Okay, so let's get a feel for light and shit. Oh. Alright. Yeah, I think we'll just do... Oh, that was done. That was on me. Damn. Got more opens with the wind. I think I'm not just fucking around. Ah. I like wind a little bit better. Kind of see what's going on. shit. Alright. Yeah, I'm not even fucking around when it comes to lightning, dude. Brain damage on that. Man, don't stay in the fog very long. He likes that lightning. Lightning's the hardest one. That's why. Jesus. Oh, it's not even switching. Okay. He's low on health. He's too bad for you now. Got it. Damn it. I think I'm still alive, though. No, I'm not. Do the Will Smith. Oh, that's as low as I got him. Okay. So I like the strategy of arrows during the lightning. When he gets super low, he just kind of switches between all phases, it looks like. Oh, already? Damn. Alright. Damn it. Oh, man. At least I'm getting the second phase much faster now, which is a good thing.
space in the corner.
Alright. There we go. Okay.
Come on, it's bullshit.
Up again. Alright. Oh, switching to lightning. Alright. Oh, that's bullshit. Got a good thing going though. It's feeling good. It's feeling much better now. I like the flow. Hold on, quick, just got a text. All right. Make sure this loaded. All right. Let me see.
Phaser pretty soon.
Alright. Oh,
that was on me.
Damn it.
Oh, I'm gonna die here. For having no more heals left. Okay, I think I finally got it. The lightning one, arrows only. But everything else, I think I pretty much got. What's that, guys? Okay, let's get serious. Before. start trying to jump on that one. Man. I like wind. I got a really good feel for wind. Good run too. Just towards the end, man. I just couldn't see. Just too close to that wall. Oh, thanks for the bits, man. Appreciate it. We're almost there though. That was a bad run. Just working out the kinks. I'm so focused on that second phase, man. All right, let's get back in here. fucked up. You fucked up one time, man. One time, that's a wrap. Wow. Oh, come on, man. I was on the ground, too. Get up. All right, let's make this one a good run. Come on. There we go. Alright. So focus on the second phase. Fuck up the first phase of the phase. Thank you. think it's going to happen. Got alone that takes the heal. That's like an emergency heal. Actually, I think I'm gonna do the Beast Vitality as emergency heal. I think that comes out faster, I think. This one. A little faster. Okay. Let's do that one as the emergency. Second phase. Second phase. Frostbite hit me, man. That's a good one going too. I never got past that. Damn. Now Frostbite stunned me and then that was a wrap. shot this. Thank you. He doesn't always do that as a follow-up. I want to be aggressive on the win one, though, because I feel like I can get a lot of hits in. So that's just going to be a gamble. Looking forward to that one. I do want to be aggressive on the win phase. Shit. I don't like the lightning phase. Lightning, man.
Wow. Oh my god, that was fun.
Alright. I like the main one, but I can kind of get a feel for what he's doing. This is it. Let me do one more healing flask, because I feel like it's coming down to that last one. So I really only need the one at the very end. I don't really run out. I feel like that didn't really heal me as fast as I would like. Okay. At least I'm having fun, though. I don't feel like it's too difficult or nothing like that. try though. We're still in it. I kind of got a feel for it. Got some time to do shit, man. Camera's all over the place. I can't see shit. I thought that was a pretty good run, though. I just couldn't see shit towards the end there. And dodge it? Okay.
Yeah.
die? Okay. Normally he backs up after getting there. I was putting the back up, I was gonna get a heal in. So we get to the second phase, but he stayed aggressive. Combo's all good. Fucking all that stuff. Shit, they know me doesn't really do much. Out of heels at this point. Alright, just hit the button. All right. Now give me my rolls on that one. Alright. Clicking the button, but alright. Try one more and probably took a quick little break so I can kind of get my timing back and everything since I've been at it for like an hour and some change. We'll be right back. face, I'm gonna put my silent physics off. Seriously? They don't like the wind. Game hard as fuck. To it, man. Do it with lightning. I can do it with wind or ice. If we switch to lightning, I can't get that hill off. I made some mistakes towards the end there, but it's kind of getting there. I feel it though, getting real, real close. Finish them off. Okay, the game was just acting weird on that one. I couldn't see shit. All right. It's a bad run, I guess. Couldn't see shit. I think I just needed one more to stun him, too. Let's go here. I know there's one that does. I think more poise damage, I believe. Maybe not. I thought there was one that breaks poise better. Probably just tripping. Yep, guess not. Okay. Let's do this. Try to the break soon. It's starting to hurt. I survived that, I think I'd have been good. Had I survived that little onslaught there. It was too close to the camera. I knew that was a wrap. I'm getting really good in the ice phase though. Oh, game, come on.
I miss.
He went lightning, lightning is what threw me off. All right, let's try one more. I'll probably take like a little 5 minute break. Good.
base power?
That man's up on me. Alright. The lightning phase. Something so I can actually hit his ass. Let's get this off now. Let's get this off. Alright. Come down to it, guys. Got his ass. Alright. Jesus. What a fight. God damn. Nice first try, Hans and Zari. Hell yeah. Man. Shit. Talk about pushing to your limits, bro. Holy shit. My man. Fucking arms are fucking shaking and shit.